Arrgh, mateys! It's time to peek and see if you can find the differences in these scenes! Aye, aye!
Is Captain Blackfur's old ship?
Let's find out!
Ruff, ruff!
Wings!
It's a pirate ship for sure, Ryder. I can see the flag. Can we go see if there's treasure on it?
That old ship is falling apart.
Did you see that? In this clip, Ryder is looking at a pirate ship. In this here clip, he's looking at the lookout tower.
Wings!
Nice job spotting that difference, pirate.
Get ready for a big blast of...
combustion!
Did you see the difference? There's a brown pirate ship over here, and a blue pirate ship over here. And I thought I've seen it all. Let's look for another difference.
No te preocupes, Hydra. I'll save your starship.
Bilgewater! Lorelei, high sea, please!
Yo-ho-ho! A difference! Over here, there is an asteroid. And over here, there'll be a ball of cheese.
You're good at this.
Try this next one.
It's our own pirate cove. With our own pirate ship. Thank you, me hearties.
There she blows! We have ourselves a difference. Over here, there'll be a nice pirate ship. But over here, there'll be a big whale! Great work finding that difference.
Treasure? Ooh, I'll help dig.
Yo-ho.
Heave-ho.
Awesome.
A treasure chest!
Spectacular!
Yo-ho-ho!
Now that's treasure!
Arrgh! A difference! Over here, there's a balloon! But over here, there's no balloon! Great work, you old sea dog! You see the difference this time? The sky is yellow over here, and over here, the sky is purple! Fantastic spotting!
Faster!
Ahoy, me hearties! Are ye ready to spot the difference with your pirate friends?
Let's do it!
Sail ho!
Rubble, launch your underwater construction rig.
Rubble on the double!
Shiver me timbers! The first difference! Where?
Rubble! Launch your underwater construction rig!
That's right! Matea the parrot is in this scene. But here, there's a kitty cat! Yarr!
Rubble on the double!
Go! 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 Rubble! Go! Go! Go!
Captain Ryder, there's a whole lot of these booby trap thingies.
Arrgh! It'll take forever to knock them all down.
Maybe not, mateys. We just need to play dominoes.
Rubble, you'll use your rig's big scoop to push on the pillar. And Zuma, you'll use your claw arm to pull on it.
Aye, Captain!
What's that? You saw another difference. Let's look.
Rubble, you'll use your rig's big scoop to push on the...
Aye, aye. Rubble's submarine is yellow here, but purple here. Great spotting, mateys.
Pillar and Zuma, you'll use your claw arm to pull on it.
Aye, Captain.
I'm ready when you are, Pirate Rubble.
And let's... go!
deliver me timbers. Another difference? Where? Aha! The Sea Patroller is a giant pirate ship in this scene. That's some fine spotting. Let's go to the next scene.
Yo ho ho, we're ready to go.
Ready to go?
The Falcon's Nest is on top of that hill. Ready, me hearties? Let's do this!
Avast, a difference? Where?
Ready, me hearties?
You got it! Santiago is wearing sunglasses in this scene.
Let's do this!
Shiver me timbers! Whoa! The ground is cracking! You gotta help me jump! When you see a crack in the ground, yell, Brinca!
Another difference. Let's look.
Brinca!
That's right. There's a giant watermelon in this scene. Look out.
Eso!
There's the nest.
Kiko, we have to get to the top before the bad luck tries to stop us again.
Oh, no!
Water. Another difference. What do you see? Great spotting, mateys. The gold falcon glows gold in this scene, but here it's glowing green. Let's set sail for the next scene.
We did it, Kiko.
A jolly pirate's we that sail the deep blue sea to find a golden treasure. Full sail ahoy, yippee!
Danny has found a pine cone.
Treasure!
Pepper has...
Yo, ho, ho! A difference! Let's take a look.
Danny has found a pine cone.
Treasure!
Aye, aye! Danny Dog picks up a pine cone in this scene, but here, it's a peach.
Pepper has found a shell.
Treasure!
Susie has found an old bit of rope.
Treasure!
Freddy has found a pebble.
Treasure!
I'll just have a little sleep.
Pedro always takes his glasses off before he sleeps.
Avast, a difference? Where? Great spotting. The treasure chest is pink in this scene, but here it's blue.
Let's creep up on Pedro.
Yes!
Danny, Pepper, Susie and Freddy are creeping up on Pedro.
Boo! Oh!
You were asleep.
Yes. Sorry.
You're lucky we're friendly pirates.
We've got treasure.
That's nice.
Let's put it in the...
Another difference? Yar. Let's look.
We've got treasure.
You got it. Peppa's wearing a pirate bandana in this scene, but here she's wearing a pirate hat. Ahoy, mateys, to the last scene.
Get ready, everyone. We're finally gonna see the treasure. It's golden balloons.
Huzzah! Yeah!
Look, there's more.
Shiver me timbers, you saw another difference? Where?
Huzzah! Yeah!
That's right, that balloon isn't a balloon at all. It's a strawberry.
Look, there's more. Golden instruments.
Wow! Shiver me timbers, golden pirate hats.
Ooh. Ah! Hats, music, and balloons!
I don't believe it! The golden treasure is... a pirate party!
Hooray!
Did somebody say a pirate party?
Sail ho! A difference! Let's look again!
Did somebody say a pirate party?
Aye, aye! This pirate truck is red in this scene, but yellow in this scene! Yar!
A pirate party?
Yo ho ho and avast me hearty! Come enjoy the pirate party!
Stop the ship! You found the last difference? Let's look again! Great spotting, matey. There's a dancing robot in this scene. Another awesome pirate adventure. Great spotting, me hearties. Which scene was your favorite? Ahoy! Santiago and his crew are great finders.
Spyglass, focus.
Can you sail the seas with Santi and his mates to spot the differences in these scenes? Heave ho, let's go.
Whoa, qué preciosa.
Wow, qué está pasando? Primo!
Primo! Tomás!
Did you find a difference? Where? Great job! There's a caterpillar on the leaf here, but a ladybug on this leaf.
Tomás!
We got you, primo.
Is that
the golden giant?
¿Dónde está mi oro?
My coin!
Did you find another one? Let's go back. The coin here is round, but the coin is square here. Good spotting.
My coin!
Look, that dial fills up as a giant gets his gold back.
Caracoles!
Whoa, did you see that difference? That golden giant isn't golden at all. He's purple. You found all the differences in this scene.
He thinks my compass is gold.
Mateys, vámonos!
Bravo! Adelante!
The ship's not turning. We're headed for the rocks.
Ahoy!
Santiago, llegaste! We're so glad to see you.
I'm gonna tow you to shore.
Hang on, let's go back.
Llegaste! We're so glad to see you.
There, Abuelo is wearing a pirate hat in this scene, but here he's wearing no hat.
I'm gonna tow you to shore.
Santiago, throw me the rope.
Oh, arg! The wind is so strong. But I just gotta throw it. Una, dos, tres, ahí va! Eso!
Ahora sí!
Great throw, Santiago!
Ready for towing! Oh.
Mommy, the mast is breaking! I'm coming!
Another difference? Where? Great job! Santi's rope is gold here, but green here.
Ha. I'll be right back, Mommy. Hey.
You saw a difference? Let's take a look. There, Abuelo's yellow shirt is red here. You found the three differences in this scene.
Nice washbuckling, mijo.
Gracias, abuelo.
Let's set sail for the next scene.
¡Qué magnífico!
Absolutely amazing!
A difference. There are flowers here, but here, there's a red brick wall.
Sail ho!
Caracoles!
The compass says la piedra is up there.
Wait a minute. Did you see that?
Says, la piedra's up there.
There, a floating banana. That doesn't belong there.
But how do we get up there?
Like this. Come on, mateys.
Whoa.
Oh, wow.
Did you see that? Look! While Santiago is climbing, there's a lizard on this cliff.
Climb aboard, me hearties!
Wow! Piratas ahoy! To the next scene!
Wepa! I got the
the lucky star.
It is my lucky day.
I'll take that.
What's that? You saw a difference. Let's look.
Oh, Wepa! I got the lucky star.
Oh, that's right. The stars are blue, but when this one spun around, it turned red. Good catch.
It is my lucky day.
I'll take that.
Or not.
Now nothing can stop me from becoming the queen of the pirates.
Actually, I can.
Hand it over, Bonnie.
Yeah, you'll have to catch me first.
Maybe I can't catch you.
Another difference. You're so good at this. Where?
Yeah, you'll have to catch me first.
There's a sea turtle floating on this side. Great job.
Maybe I can't catch you.
But I can. Uh-oh.
Whoa, bilge water. Whoa. No, La Estrella.
Gracias, Tomás.
I'll take that.
Hornswoggle.
Yo-ho-ho! You found the last difference. Bonnie's red glove is actually blue here.
Ha! Race for the pearl to mermaid from girl! Bonnie, you give mermaids a bad name.
Bilge water!
You're out of luck, Bonnie.
Great job navigating the seas and finding those differences. Which pirate adventure was your favorite?
There's so much goop.
I wish we could help make it go away.
I got this. Bracelet of pearls. Mermaid from girl.
That never gets old.
I'll look under the waves to see if I can find some friends to help us.
Whale! Perfect!
Whoa! Everything's turning topsy-turvy.
I'm too tired to call.
Oh no, Lorelei! Look at your tail!
Has been Guppies. I'm fading fast. Oh, I'll just take a teeny tiny nap.
Caracoles, what do I do? That's it! I can play my song! That'll perk you up, Lorelei!
Brilliant idea, my amazing musical matey. Oh! Fantastic! Now let's go collect all the goop.
Lorelei.
Aye, aye, Tomas. And thank you, Miss Whale.
Toodaloo.
Adios.
Santiago.
Whoa, there's so much goop. Help me make my sword glow. Say, espada brilla.
Espada brilla.
Whizza! Woohoo! Great job, mateys. But we still have more work to do.
Carco, 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 co. Carco, 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 co.
Whoa!
Ahoy, me hearties! Are you ready to spot the difference with Santiago and his mateys?
Adventure awaits, amigos!
Piratas ahoy!
Let's go!
Adelante!
Since it's the island of lost things, maybe the compass is telling us to get lost. Compass, let's get lost!
The first difference? Where?
Since it's the island of lost things, maybe the compass is telling us to get lost.
That's right. Tomas is playing his guitar in this scene. Huzzah!
Compass, let's get lost.
Got it.
Let's go! Vamos, piratas! Vamos together! We can all go on an adventure!
Join the crew, we'll be friends for...
What's that? You saw another difference. Let's look.
On an adventure! Join the...
Aye, aye! The skull and crossbones on the sail are red here, but blue here. Great spotting.
Crew, we'll be friends forever!
Full speed ahead!
Show me timber!
We're heroes of the high seas!
Juntos,
we dare to do the right thing!
Piratas ahoy!
Shiver me timbers! Another difference? Where? Yes, Enrique is wearing Santiago's hat in this scene. Strong spotting.
We're pirate protectors!
Dale, 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 ahoy!
Sail ho! Let's go to the next scene.
Ugh, I can't shake the net off!
It's too strong, even for La Chispa.
What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
A difference? Wepa, where? Bilgewater, Bonnie Bones is a mermaid, and she's swimming by with Butterscotch in this scene.
What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
Santiago!
Lorelei!
Hola, piratas! Peterson!
We're saved!
You spotted another difference. Let's look. That's right. La Chispa is glowing yellow in this scene, but here it's glowing green.
Caracoles, that was awesome.
Muchas gracias, mi hearties.
De nada.
Now let's go stop Bonnie and Enrique.
Avast, ye mateys. Another difference.
De nada.
You're so good at this! Lorelei is wearing a chef's hat in this scene.
Now let's go stop Bonnie and Enrique.
Cause good pirates always do what's right. Vamos, piratas!
Yeah!
Let's set sail for the next scene.
No te preocupes, Hydra. I'll save your starship.
Bilgewater! Lorelei, high sea, please!
Bilgewater, did you see that? There is a space rock in this scene, but here it's a giant watermelon.
Lorelei, high sea, please. Barnacles! The starship is missing its compass. No wonder it's spinning out of control. Whoa, our compass doesn't fit. We need to find the starship's compass. What are they, Kiko? It's the starship's compass. Avast, another space rock. Tell the starship.
Avast, a difference. Where?
Another space rock.
Great spotting. This time, this space rock is a giant strawberry. Ha!
Tell the starship to turn. Say, Pita! The treasure chest! We've got the ship. Now we've got to get the treasure chest. Hurry!
Another difference. Savvy that. Let's look. You got it. The Hydra is blue in this scene, but here he's orange. Vamos, mateys. Let's sail to the last scene.
I'm coming! Gotcha!
What's that? You saw another difference. Huzzah! El Diamante Gigante is a soccer ball in this scene.
Gotcha! Butterscotch, you're saving us?
Not for long. I'm getting tired.
Sail ho! A difference. Let's look again.
I'm getting tired.
That's right. Butterscotch is wearing a silly purple wig in this scene.
Whoa! Tell Butterscotch to fly. Say, Butterscotch, voila! Butterscotch, voila! Gracias, matey. You're a true hero.
I am. I really am.
The last difference. Strong work. Where?
Gracias, matey. You're a true hero.
I am?
Uepa! Sir Butterscotch's handkerchief is purple in this scene, but here it's yellow.
I am! I really am! Uh-oh!
Another awesome pirate adventure. Which scene was your favorite?
Piratas ahoy!
Are you ready for another turn at the Nick Jr. Wheel of Pirates? Who will we land on first? Aye, it's Chase!
Yo ho ho, we are on a roll. Yo ho ho, we're pirate pups on sea patrol.
We're sailing across the ocean blue, Captain Ryder and his crew.
We're pirate pup, but we're not mean.
The nicest sea dogs on the scene.
Yo ho ho, we are on a roll. Yo ho ho, we're pirate pups on sea patrol.
We will brave the stormy seas, riding waves as tall as trees.
Avat ahoy!
And trim the sail.
We'll even help a friendly whale.
Yo ho ho, we are on a roll.
Which pirate pal is up next? It's Santiago! Adventure awaits, amigos!
Sorpresa!
That's impressive!
Well, if it isn't Pirate Boy and his froggy friend.
Bonnie Bones, we're here to take this treasure back.
I'd like to see you try.
Calavera sword.
The treasure is mine.
We'll see about that.
Oh, nice swashbuckling.
Hey, whose side are you on?
Ahoy! Ready for another spin? Arr, Piratas ahoy! It's Dora!
You can ask your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.